today is a very special day for the science of fungi. And we're going to meet up with Susie Webster from Fungimap, who's going to tell us all about it.
Today, very exciting, we are launching Australia's first national Fungiquest. So we need people to photograph fungi all over Australia. It doesn't matter whether you're in the desert, whether you're in the local park, in your backyard, out on one of the islands. Just send your photos in and we're going to map fungi that is found all over Australia. You need four photos, top, from the side, and then a mirror or something underneath. And then take a few steps back into the environment and photograph the area that you found the fungi. And it's not just mushrooms, it's lichens, fly molds, it's all the fungi friends. So everything that is part of fungi science.
Okay, Tink, let's try and find a mushroom to take a photograph for Fungiquest.
Okay.
Have you seen any around here?
Found one.
It's a beautiful one, isn't it? Now, the instructions for Fungiquest are you take a photo from the top, a photo from the side, and a photo underneath if you can. We'll take a photograph from the top to start with.
Okay.
Take it around that way. Get it as close as you can where it'll focus. Well, it seems to be focusing there. We also have to take one from the side. Now this particular one happens to be just on a bit of wood chip, so we can pick it up if we want to. Because we're just on private property. If we're in a national park, we couldn't do this. You're best to leave them where they are. But in this case, put it over here. Yeah, that looks good, doesn't it? Now we can take it from below, in this case, by turning the wood over. Now we'll put it back where we found it, so someone else, if they come along, they can go, oh wow, it's a beautiful mushroom.
Okay.
And now we want a shot of the environment to show people where it was.
And then you download the QuestaGame app, it's free, and you can log all your photos, your details in there. And if you're happy to give us the location as well, then that is how we map where we found, or you as citizen scientists have found all these fungi all over Australia and offshore islands as well. We're going to aggregate all that information in one place, and we hope to produce a little video to show you the best find, the worst find. There are fungi out there that people photograph all the time, and there are fungi that we've never seen before that'll probably come up as well. We're doing this because fungi are so poorly mapped in Australia. You know, if you look at a map of where there are fungi, and they're all down the east coast and they're mostly around the city centres, and that's great, we need to know more about them as well, but we really want you to get out and people in Coober Pedy and people in the Pilbara and just everywhere to photograph fungi out there as well. If we don't do this, we will lose things before we even know they exist. So this year is a really interesting time to be doing this, because we had 20 years of drought, followed by horrendous fires, followed by torrential rains. So we could easily be seeing fungi that have not fruited for 100 years.
As you can see, Fungiquest is very easy to do, and it will make a huge difference to our knowledge of fungi across Australia. So get out there and get involved.